three Bible scriptures to help you overcome fear. 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. For God gave us a spirit not of fear, but of power and love and self-control. God first tells us that we should not fear anything, as God will always help us, no matter what the problem is. Isaiah chapter 41, verse 10. Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you, I will help you,